you know how I feel about, like, us and, like, how I want to go about it, but you never tell me how you feel about it and how you want to go about it.
I've been working on it, putting in overtime, putting in overtime, putting in over. I've been putting in work, you know, I've been working overtime, working overtime, working over. I've been working on it, putting in overtime, putting in overtime, putting in over. I've been putting in work, you know, working overtime, working overtime, working over. Sitting in a whip on the strip, get the strip in my windows, it's tinted, let's go. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi, we getting it all over the clothes. This is why I need the Phantom, this is why I need the Phantom. And you know business getting handled, wonder where you at, I just might hold you for ransom. No, that's something your nigga can't fathom, aw, man. He just bought a bar, man. He thought that I would keep around, but he thought wrong. Nothing at all, that's what she got on. Yeah, and she would get up and leave him for me, I know. I mean, how can he not know? Cause see, I've been working for it, putting in overtime, putting in overtime, putting in over. I've been putting in work, you know, I've been working over. Working OT, try and show you what it's like just to know me. Never since that day you approached me, I've been thinking about you and you only. And we just like to fuck, that's in nothing else. Fuck falling in love, that's for someone else. I break the bank for you till no money left. Now I done caught feelings worth more than millions. And I feel it, you're hurting and I've been healing. Girl, that nigga ain't worth it, I know you hear me. I know we said we wouldn't let it get this far. Now I want it for myself, that's his loss. Oh, we mad, huh? Is he pissed off? Too bad, nigga should've been on his job. You know I deserve it, I've been working this hard. Yeah.
Hey, this is
been working this hard, yeah.
Pour it up, sip it up, get lit as fuck.
What you said, you said.
We been fucking on the couch, on the bed floor.
No.
Back rubbing on my line. Hold up, there go.
I just know he didn't see us a threat, so.
I think, yeah, he most likely did see me as a threat at first.
I don't know. But I just know that when he sees me and you together, he's gonna be like, God, oh, dang. What? Like, left you, I did not see that coming.
Damn. No, baby. Yeah. I'm gonna looking for you to be my bride. And the mother of my child, oh yeah.